It looks like a couple flooded ballparks in the city park, but it's actually part of the city's system of sumps designed to capture rainwater if and when we get it. How do all the sumps work? How many are there? And just how well does it work to catch our rainwater? We take a look tonight at 5:00.